Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the main event as we get ready for the first matchup of the night. And here comes Dolph Ziggler. I'll tell you what, see, y'all. You know, one of the main things which is coming up at Bad Blood, as we said the last episode, is the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble. And I bet you Dolph Ziggler's name is at the top of that list. And do you like Quirky? And as we stated last week, and we'll state it again, the winner of the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble will get a title shot against either the WCW champion, who right now is Edge, or the World Heavyweight Champion, who right now is LaMarcus Carter. Well, I tell you what, y'all see the right seat card. This is going to be very interesting between Dolph Ziggler. And meanwhile, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Dolph Ziggler's opponent. Here comes Kofi Kingston. Oh, I tell you what, see, kind of the master of the boom, boom, and boom. The master of the boom, boom, boom. Kofi Kingston is making his way down here. He wants to prove that he has what it takes to win the whole thing. He wants to prove that he has what it takes to be the last guy standing. Oh, and then you're right, Kofi. I have to agree with you. I do like Kofi Kingston's chances. I think Kofi Kingston wants to prove to everyone that he can compete. All right, you ain't getting no argument from me. This should be very interesting indeed. And very interesting is, and there's the bell, and the matchup is on the way. Well, I tell you what, see, Kyle, we got an explosive night tonight here on the main event. It's Dan Rikes. Oh, man, and Dolph Ziggler. He just started this matchup with a bang. Dolph Ziggler has momentum. Well, I tell you what, see, Kyle, this is exactly what's going to happen right now. Dolph Ziggler and Kofi Kingston trading punches. Kofi Kingston might have Dolph Ziggler's arm, and Kofi Kingston working on that arm. And continues to work on that arm, and he drops the leg on it. Well, I tell you what, right now Kofi Kingston has momentum, see, Kyle. The question has to be asked, can he keep it up? And Kofi Kingston now, and we got a Boston Crab. Oh, man. Excuse me, that's going to be one. And, oh, man, Dolph Ziggler gets out on it. Well, I tell you what, Dolph Ziggler wants to prove to everyone. He wants to send a message to the rest of WCW that he's not some fly-by-night success story, that he's here to stay here in WCW, and he has what it takes to compete. And Dolph Ziggler now working on that arm of Kofi Kingston. Dolph Ziggler now, and Kofi Kingston gets out of it, and oh, what do you like Kofi Kingston? Well, I tell you what, guys, I'm going to be honest with you. I like Kofi. I don't know who's going to win that Royal Rumble and Battle Bowl. Who could it be? Will it be Dolph Ziggler? Will it be Kofi Kingston? Or will it be someone else? I tell you what, there's a whole lot of people in WCW who wants to be champion. Oh, absolutely. I mean, you said before, I think, if your goal is not to be a world champion, then you don't deserve to be in car. Like I said, see, Carla, I don't care what car league you're in. If your goal is not to be a world champion, if your goal is not to be a world champion, look for a different line of work. If your goal is not to win a title, look for a different line of work. Because if your goal is not to win a championship, you don't deserve to be in this business. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, Kofi Kingston now. Well, wait a minute, Dolph Ziggler does reversal. Dolph Ziggler now. Trying to keep his focus on Kofi Kingston. And he continues to work on that arm. He continues to work on the arm. And Dolph Ziggler now laying the punches on Kofi, but Kofi reverses it. And Kofi tries to do a crossline, but miss badly. Dolph Ziggler does not want. Well, I tell you what, Dolph Ziggler and Kofi Kingston, they're getting at it. And you gotta wonder, they're just two of the 18 men that's gonna be in the Battle War, that's gonna be in the Royal Rumble. We've had the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble at Bad Blood. And you gotta wonder, if they're gonna do this, how in the world, if they're gonna do this, who else gonna be in there with them? Oh man, what a jawbreaker by Dolph Ziggler. Who will be in there with them, see, Carla? That's gonna be downright explosive. Oh man, what a move by Kofi. And now Dolph Ziggler back up on his feet. Dolph Ziggler now. Kofi again. No, again. Oh man. I tell you what, they're throwing everything at each other, C-Con. They're throwing everything at each other. And well, and Kofi goes over the top rope. And that could be just the same way he gets eliminated at the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble. Because if this was the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble, Kofi would be eliminated. You're right, Corky. And one thing is clear here in WCW, one thing is clear at Battle Bowl, and Kofi Kingston is doing reversal. One thing is clear, in Battle Bowl, there are no friends. In fact, then, I wouldn't be surprised if we see members of either the Damage Gauge, or the New Boys, or the Clones, or, but, almost anyone, any tag team, that will, you know, they will fight each other. Like I said, see, Connor, in a Battle Bowl, Royal Rumble, friendships doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. Friendships don't matter in a Battle Bowl, Royal Rumble. All that matters is that you win the whole thing. That's all that matters. Because you want to be champion. Whether it's the World Heavyweight title or whether it's the WCW title, I mean, you don't care. You want to be champion. And you want to do whatever it takes to win that title. And then you're right. And now Dolph Ziggler throws Kofi up against the turnbuckle. Dolph Ziggler has a track in. And Kofi drops down. And Dolph Ziggler continues to stomp. And continues to stomp a mud into Kofi Kingston. I tell you what, right now Dolph Ziggler has the momentum, Sikana. Dolph Ziggler has the momentum. Oh, man. Ooh, man, what a move. Oh, man. And he got spun the walls. Well, Lord, he got spun the walls. And the match is over. Oh, man. Well, you know how I say, you got to do whatever it takes to win. You got to do whatever it takes to win. Do what you can. And Dolph Ziggler, I think that sent a clear message throughout all of WCW that he believes that he has what it takes to win the battle, to win the Battle Bowl Royal Rumble. But I say, he has to believe, if he believes that's the economy, I like his chances. If he can hang in there with the top superstars, including, in my opinion, some of the top wrestlers here in WCW, if he can win the whole thing, I would not put it past him. And then, ladies and gentlemen, and meanwhile, we in Shane's office. And this should be, hey, wait a minute, Sid Phoenix. Oh, man. Sid Phoenix wants Michael Vick. Sid Phoenix has made it clear he wants Michael Vick. Mm-hmm. Indeed. And remember, Shane McMahon had an opportunity to sign earlier, but he didn't. Mm-mm. Indeed, you're right. I mean, Shane McMahon made it clear. The main reason he didn't sign him was because he didn't want Peter to be marching up and down, to be marching right in front of our building. Mm-hmm. But, you know, and Shane McMahon has consented. He's going to try to sign Michael Vick. Oh, well, like I said to Shane, is good luck with that. Good luck with that, Shane. We got more of the main event console. Stay tuned.